And the U.S. will not have a competing team in the men's 800-meter relay for the London Games.
In the last Summer Olympic Games, the United States men's team swept gold in all swimming events.
How can you do this to me?
That they didn't even qualify this year. This relay team has truly failed America and all the young swimmers out there.
It's been a pathetic day for the U.S. team, but stay tuned next week.
Maybe we can still make the Olympics. We can try out for synchronized swimming.
No.
Dude, there is no male synchronized swimming team. And for good reason.
So that's it.
We're gonna go down in history as failures? Come on, guys. We train every day of our lives to try to win gold. This is the only way.
Okay, on three.
Yeah, just make sure you watch out for the lane lights.
Yeah, whatever. Okay, one, two, three, jump! Dude, man, I said
we
one,
not get it
two,
just
three,
once,
jump.
Once, yeah, you know, I need
on.
To do my whole dance.
You said once,
we can't even get
jump.
Jumping down.
Yes,
we
got to jump.
No, we're not the boss. I'm sick of this.
Really, exactly.
Hey, you we gentlemen look like you could use a coach. If you're going to train for the synchronized swimming trials, you're going to need a professional to help you.
How does he know that?
Synchronized swimming takes more than a six-pack and a fancy speedo. Synchronized swimming is a form of art. I know what you're thinking. Who's this blue turd bumpet talking with his fancy flaps?
Yeah, that's exactly what we're thinking.
Well, let me tell you. I can help you lads win. Yes, I can. Meet me here tomorrow morning, 5 a.m. We'll start from the basics. You better be here tomorrow. Swim like a gazelle. I need to see your hands up.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two.
Wait.
Must be trained in the rich culture of dance. Chin up.
Come on,
that's the right track.
See you guys. Culture.